from the 15th of June, we intend to allow all other non-essential retail, ranging from department stores to small independent shops, to reopen. Again, this change will be contingent upon progress against the 5 tests and will only be permitted for those retail premises which are COVID secure.
The executive group has implemented a temporary pause.
The World Health Organization said on Monday that it has suspended its trial of the malaria drug hydroxychloroquine in COVID-19 patients due to safety concerns. Hydroxychloroquine has been touted by U.S. President Donald Trump and others as a possible treatment for the disease caused by the novel coronavirus. Earlier this month, Trump said he was taking the drug to ward off the virus.
I'm taking it, hydroxychloroquine.